Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this Australian Open announcement. Let's welcome China's very own Grand Slam champion and Australian Open 2011 finalist, Dina.
We're absolutely delighted to announce today that top tennis players from the Asia-Pacific region will have the chance to win a valuable wild card into the Australian Open next year at the inaugural Asia-Pacific Wildcard Play-off in Nanjing in October this year. There will be a wild card for the Open